Ah.
Wait, I'm gonna join you. Oh, it's light, light.
Oh, yeah. Mr.
Oh man, I think Goodness should have Mr. Goodness is the best power shots. As I said earlier, man, his aim is so good. Mr. Goodness.
Oh man,
Joker. And now he was the angle to defend because the Joker's not the season now. truck is here. He's not sold out. He's probably not going to sell out. Maybe he can get to be a communistic contract. I don't know. Yeah, but as we said, the truck has been practicing like pretty much on a daily basis.
Yeah, that's true.
The speed is really getting good now. Yeah, I just think it's always taking a lot. Joker defense is really good.
Mechanics on your cockpit, then you can pull off the Spanish tomato.
he won't like fill.
There's five. There's maybe.
Yeah. Oh,
wait, wait, oh, shots.
Shots.
It looks like they're moving.
mistakes that maybe it will need him to get the save, to be honest.
But it looks good right now, man. That's pretty good right now. Okay, I'm just gonna shut up.
I think it's the guest box with Pan Legacy, yeah.
Because
you are aiming with your next watch. Man, so 2-1 for Joker at the moment. It is really close. I hope that like Usli can get back to the game and like even up the count so far, because he might be able to go to the finals. He really might be able.
I would be really surprised if actually Rislik actually made it to the finals, but it wouldn't surprise me because how it flies right now.
Yeah, but I think like Joker's speed is like much better than Ruslik's. Especially when I noticed like Joker on the defense. Like Ruslik have really hard time to try to follow him on those like tight angles. And some shots from Ruslik now at the start of the round. And Joker is EMs and Ruslik is trying to follow him. More shots by Ruslik, but none of them connected. Oh,
and it's a ram. We have a ram. Yeah,
it's a double ram, so nothing for both.
That is how you're being greedy.
Yeah. And now we can see the Agri stuck in the round, and they are going now. And I don't think that we should count this one.
Okay, what happened? Did Bruce crash?
Wait.
Let the guys decide.
Yeah, like the same what happened to Jack, like he failed at the start, which is like pretty boring if like we stop it now. It would be like really boring. And this match, it's amazing, like let's let them continue. Round 3, yeah.
Round 3, yeah. Actually, this is round number 4 or 5. Yeah, but we actually see it live.
Yeah, but they're keeping starting on round 3, so now they're going live. Hopefully, you don't crash at the start. Yeah, because this time it happened to Jack. It's crashed at the start.
Basically, we could see the final round. The score is right now 2-1, right?
Yeah, 2-1, yeah, if Joker gets the kill, he'll go to the finals.
This could actually be the final rounder.
Or maybe, like,
or it could
equalize
be like...
it. We can see them now going insane greedy. Ruslik pulled off a CM, and Joker is found with another CM. Ruslik don't see it, it's seen. And they are flying too close to the ground, that, like, some of them will end up crashing. Oh, now they are taking the flight higher. And we can see Ruslik pulling up with CM, Joker seed, and he's trying to follow it. And he responds with another CM.
My phone was just ringing, it was like shell of ammo. She would have been able to wipe. I was like, I was not lying, I don't know.
She was behind her. She wanted you to go to the White House?
Yeah, she wanted like, she wanted me to come.
And party with Obama?
Yeah, no, she told me that like he was gone and like he was out of town and she is
gone.
We actually see some heavily shots from Ruslik here into Joker. Oh, he's really, we really want to put those shots in, so he really wants to back. He went, I think he actually went to the next ladder round and there. Okay, managed to actually save the situation really good here. Actually managed to take back
the animals
that actually Ruslik had.
We can see that. But the problem that we want this Spanish mate to have a day. We want.
But you know, this can be possible because Joker is like 50% of the
world.
Yeah, like he's just a big boo. Basically, it's really, really hard to like swap Spanish tomato for 50%.
Yeah, but we wanted Professor Boobies to be the cop, but he had some emotional issues.
Yeah, Professor Boobies, like, you know, I talked to Professor Boobies that week, he told me that he's so sort it can be built.
Oh,
he had to go to like New Zealand, like penguin stuff. You know, like there was a penguin gang and stuff. Like it was ice bears.
So ice bears rob the candy store like, of the penguins.
Basically, like they were ice, yes. Yeah, so like I don't know, someone got in a bad mood and someone killed someone, and then like we had to go there to solve the crime.
Oh, detective boob is not.
Yeah, basically he's a detective, but he's a boob as well. Like, but he's like 9 people. Basically, that guy is no.
Are they natural boobs or not?
Well, wait, of course they're attacking.
I see.
Yeah.
Oh, some shots.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Boobs, shot of the boob. I mean, no.
You shooting boobs on
like,
Mr. Pickles.
Back into the fight, back into the season. Fire. No, out. No.
It's the sound.
Not fire.
Fire.
It's just the smoke.
That's
out of actually Mr. Faggot here. I don't remember the name of it.
The Pickles.
The name of the district.
Bruce Lee.
So basically, we have a. I don't know,
Joker is
trying to be on
EDP,
but like,
and no, it's like, it's
no,
like
actually,
a switch in festival.
Both pilots and police. Actually,
maybe Joker can get some angles now. Oh no.
Joker only needs a few shots to actually get the
and he sees him when he's
oh, well, that was actually
a yeah.
It was a bit he hears that. He was careful to listen to the sound right now. So in the fight right now. Okay, he's not gonna let that. Like, he's not gonna lose that position that he had right now. That easy.
Yeah.
He's not gonna lose it that way at all.
Oh man.
Rizlik is actually pulling up an easy.
Now they're fighting out the map and they can crash easily on that edge. But do you think that Firestorm is on the north?
I don't really know, like... I remember when I was on Firestorm, it felt like I got the north.
Wait,
really?
Of all the desert?
Yeah. Basically, yeah.
That's not the case with me.
You are the person.
I am? But we have Alibaba.
What?
How tall is
Alibaba? I don't really want to know what this is. Alibaba. I just hope that this is like, I don't want to stand on something that I don't want to stand on. But you know what I'm saying?
When it's dead.
Well, that's
maybe it's his. Maybe
a big huge threat. You know. It looks like basically looks like my penis on the Spider Man.
Well, actually it looks like it's like his Arabic head, Tagabush. Maybe it's his Tagabush.
Yeah.
Can we stop looking at the antenna and
we
look on the
oh,
plane?
We
and they crashed both
ram.
Yeah, they crashed, both of them. Like, that was so boring that we had to look on the Tagabush of Mr. Alibaba here on Caspian. Though it's still 2-1 at the moment.
Basically, we have 2-1 to Mr. Jason.
Mr. Jason, what?
Mr. Jason, no, Jason, fuck off,
Mr.
we don't
Joker.
Need you here. My bad. Actually, Mr. Joker.
Exactly, yeah, Mr. Joker.
In a way, the whole day, so excuse me for me and my English, I can't speak, I cannot think, I can't do anything. It was because I was chasing stupid banana trees all the time. I'm sick and tired of the fucking banana trees. I'm gonna sell them. I cannot do this. I've been up the whole night just chasing off this
tree. So you've been chasing the banana tree?
He's running away from me. Like,
he's so annoying. Oh. By the way, there's like 8 people watching this thing. And they are just listening to you talking about your banana tree.
Yeah, but yeah. I mean...
It's...
That's a tip of like what I can do with a fucking banana tree. Like, be a heads up to the public.
Yeah, actually, I would like you guys if you donate, so we can actually buy the banana tree, like some other banana trees, and we can make like a legendary banana garden. And you, and of course, we can send you a banana. It's okay.
Yeah, of course, you'll get a banana. that's not prepared at all.
Okay. But make sure this.
Oh, but, oh basically, I'm actually watching the Max Maximum stream right now.
That's nice. That's nice. And we can see now some shots from Mr. York.
Actually, I can see.
Oh,
we have to see some shots being fired from Mr. Yoka. No, actually, from Mr. Yoka. Yoka is. Mr. Pickle is actually shot really, really hard.
And now we cannot catch up with. Oh, he got one shot. I didn't say it's defense, I said he
no, I
said
shot.
Oh.
You're like getting me retarded.
No, don't worry.
Your presence is just scaring me.
Remember the banana tree. Remember the banana tree, and we are standing on a big bug bush. It's just a bug bush. It's nothing we are
Oh, head on fire.
Wow, Mr. Pickles. Pickles.
I'm gonna guess.
Don't guess. Stop watching this game and watch the game. Oh man, more shots from Mr. Pickles. And Joe can help ECMs. And oh, maybe Joe. Oh, a lot of shots from Joe. That was a lot of shots from Joe. And we can see both. Oh,
oh, we actually see both bodies actually kind of smoking right now.
Yeah, both of them are smoking right now. And he actually Joe kind of is like behind. Oh, disabled. And
oh, we actually see a
disabled
folks.
Yeah.
We have a disabled. We have actually 3-1.
Yeah, GG's.
To Mr. Joker, we saw some really good fights.